This one's for you, Brent.
Let's go. bitch!
My truck's loaded up! Let's go!
The guy set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go, it'll be fine.
Now you see, honey, they find out it was me that stole this stuff. There'll be a retribution, which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brent's. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Patch!
Stay close, I got him.
Shoot the conduit! Shoot the conduit!
We should hide, just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
Come on, honey. If you got on the truck, I'd appreciate it. Get on top of the truck. Let's go.
Or not.
These guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right. Blaine, you ready with the bus?
I see ya. Coming your way.
A bus? Who is that?
Saw you on the news. Heavy hitter conduit like you must be public enemy number one.
I got Brent. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets. Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent, or I'll laze a hole in your sack.
Now, what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Well, born and raised in Texas. Thank you.